Here's how I solved this problem. There are four different conditions. All four had to be true, so I joined them with the AND operator. Let's start with the x's. X has to be at least width over 3, and it should be at most twice that. The y value should be at least height over 3, and it should be at most twice that. So here are my four conditions joined by AND. When all of them are true, then the pixel should be blue, otherwise it should be white. Now you may be wondering, what's the deal with the greater equals versus less thans, particularly if you didn't do it just so and your answer wasn't counted correctly. This is easiest to see with a specific example. So let's say we have a 300 by 300 flag. That means that the x and y positions range from 0 to 299. We want each of these three areas to have equal size. So the first one goes from 0 to 99, the next one from 100 to 199, and the last one from 200 to 299. So to be within the second of these, you want to be greater or equal 100 and less than 200. That's why you have a greater or equal here and a less than there. I know it seems like a fine point, but it is worth paying attention to. And here is what it looks like when I run it.